Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Hey everybody, so I'm going to be picking back up where I left off in the last video, and I figured I'd have my camera on this time because your girl is looking cute. I had to, get all pretty for my work photo, so I figured I can have my camera on. There's some days where I'm just in hot mess mom mode and I play, but I just don't want to be on screen. So today's not one of those days though. At least for now. I'll eventually change into comfy clothes and revert back to not being on camera. But not right now. Y'all probably don't care anyway, so there's that. All right, so we're going to get Watuyana. We updated her outfit. You know what? I actually looked earlier while I was sitting around waiting. I was tinkering on my phone, and I googled costumes and stuff. So if I am not mistaken, this is where costume should be. See? It shows it right here. Okay. So I wonder, you know what? Let me switch my character real quick. Let me switch to Ebunaru because she was the one that I was trying to switch the costume for because she has, as you may or may not be able to see, she's got some armor and stuff like that on as well. But when I go to play, it doesn't show the Incarnum costume. So I wonder if I have to go here and then. Aha! Look at that shit. I figured it out. Well, I didn't figure it out. Someone on Google figured it out. And there we go. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. I like her regular outfit better, with the skull and the bones and whatnot. It was giving very Sally from Nightmare Before Christmas, and I was feeling that, but I was not feeling the her wearing this stuff. See, the hide hat thing it's not giving. Her wear that anyway. I don't like that. I'd rather her look like that. So I'm gonna put her in the Haven bag. Switch characters back to Watuyana because the other character isn't leveled up enough. Katirahu isn't leveled up enough to wear the Incarnum outfit or Incarnum costume, whatever it's supposed to be called. Supposed to pray the almanac's altar. I already did that. Kill 10 members of the occult cult. So that is over at the cemetery, if I'm not mistaken. Oh wait, why am I running away? Here, because that will be much faster. Ta-da! See them out here. Is it only at night? Are they only out here at night? Hold on, let's see. Maybe there's a certain area in the cemetery that I have to go to. Time or location? It's one or the other. Maybe both. We shall see. We shall see. Me to go this way. Okay, it looks like. Oh, wait, you know what? I should collect these while I'm at it. Oh, my poor little pet. He's like, slow down. You're moving too fast. No, that's not gonna take me to a new area. Go back! Oh, yeah. I don't need four more anyway. Nope. No. One. Two. Three. Is there a fourth one in my line of sight? Here we go. One in view. Perfect. Yay! We did it! Okay. Now refocus. Gotta find these occult assholes. Are they not? I could have sworn I've seen them at the cemetery, but maybe now that I'm higher level. Well, I don't know, because it's not even, it's telling me to go this way, but like, oh. No, that's corrupted. We're not going that way. Hold on. Where does it want me to go? Will it show me on the map? It's not really showing as a point of interest. Yes, it is. No. I am confusion. Relic quest 1-2, authorized disciple. So I just, you know what? We're just gonna go this way, because the more leaps the way I go. Where am I? Like I made it way too far. Nope. My turn, right? Chomp. Hopefully find something. Shit. There are not enough plants in this area. Oh, oops. You know, normally I would stop. Is this taking me to a different? The heck is that? Things. I'm not gonna mess with them because I don't even know. I don't know what that's all about. So we're gonna trust the compass. That's what we're gonna do. You're telling me to go here. Interesting. Why am I going here? Why do you want me to get on the boat? Why am I getting on the boat? You go to the Almanac's altar? Because I already did that. I already did that today. Oh, you were, that's what you were doing. You were taking me to the. Let's go back to the cemetery. A dungeon of sorts. Dilapidated sawmill. Sounds like a later problem. That sounds like something I should be worried about later. Should I go to the cemetery now? It's like, it's getting late. That's one thing I didn't stop to think about is if the time in the game is the same. Saving the Astral Knight, you did that. Missing a boss, principle of combat, monsters, resources, crafting, change. Next altar. handsome. Ooh. Goodies. Thank you. I am a lucky lady. My camera's on, just so you know. Do you care? I know sometimes he's like, I don't want to be on your camera, your thing. Everybody doesn't like having pictures of themselves taken and stuff like that, you know what I mean? So. I had to ask. So the mercenary, that was this guy that was up here. He was up here. Maybe it's further down. Yep. This guy I talked to before. Looking for a little adventure, maybe you'll like to make a deal with me. I hope you have a mercenary license for this region. Well, you know what? I don't know why I clicked that because I already read it before. I'll come back to you later. Member of the sewers. Not a member of the sewers. Member of the sewer mercenary post. Which. Where's the zap? Am I close to the zap? I am. It's this way. Because there's a zap that'll take me right next to that post. If memory serves me right. Alright. That's from sewer. And I'm gonna go here, to the left. And I will see. But this guy. Is this who I need to talk to? Yes. Hi, have you come to help the guild hunters? I want to take care of the boss. Quest 6 to 20. It seems you need seeds, right? Quest 6 to 20. It seems you need resources, right? Also 6 to 20. And then the last three are 21 to 35. So I want to take care of the boss. It seems you need seeds. It seems you need resources. So it looks like, if memory serves me right, from when I talked to that, the mercenary guy that I was talking to earlier, he mentioned something about like, rank 1, rank 2, what have you. So I'm thinking these are rank 1 and 2 things. So, let's see. I want to take care of the boss. Which I already did. Alright, it seems we need seeds. It seems we need resources. So it looks like I already did those things. Unknowingly, here are 10 gold pieces. Nice. So now I only have the rank 2 stuff to do. Okay. It clicked all the things. Okay, so over here, let me see my quest book now. To do. Nice. Okay. So Nietzsche was not kidding when she said once I did the mercenary thing, it would be a bunch of stuff in my quest book. She tells no lies. The other quests that I needed to do. I just focus on this. Because there were some other what's the word? There was some other people I needed to talk to, like Otomai or whatever, and now it's gone. Now it's gone. But you know what? Schemes. What is this? No
know what? Let me go ahead and cut that. You gonna hear that here? Because I want to say I had a pretty good bit of stuff in my bag, like skins and all this other stuff. So let me just take literally everything out. Back to the mercenary, because if there's anything that I technically can complete, because I've already got the items, then I would like for that to be. I did have some things. Alright. So, a roaring trade in Treachnesses. 10 Treachnesses to the Guild of Hunters. 10 bone powders to the Guild of Hunters, 10 peewee beaks to the Guild of Hunters, and 10 branchia legs. I don't even know what branchia legs or treachne are, and I have 4 hours to get this stuff done. We're gonna time me. It's fine. It'll be okay. So, the bone powders, I do know that when I fight the skeletons in the cemetery, they will, wait, go back. 1, 2, 3. There was a 4th, I want to say. So there's something that I can only do. Treachne, bone powder, peewee, branchia leg. Treachne, you know what? I don't have the best memory, but I do have a phone for the camera. So what I'm going to do is take a picture. Treachne, bone powder, peewee, branchia leg. Tree, no, it just got rid of what was up top. Oh, okay, now we know. And what was up top, because we took a picture, is the solo prowling spirit between 3 monsters. I could do that later. And that was one of those, like, mini game things. Girl, where are you going? You went right past the travel turkeys. I mean, I know they're Drago Expresses, but I like calling them travel turkeys. Anybody who doesn't like it can kiss my body booty. Okay. So these guys are where I got the bone powder from. Well, I'm not 100% sure. Was I able to get the bone powder from the skeleton, from any other critter? Like, is there maybe a gobble? Essence of Ray Skeleton? I just want to see if there's... Okay, so I was able to take on a level 29 skeleton with Niji, with assistance. Let me see if I can... I might die. Y'all might watch me fail miserably. But I just want to see, can I... Not enough monsters in the area. I think about replacing. We'll do that later. I'm about to be in the middle of battle. Okay, first. Add a little thing. I don't want him to block. also want you to be safe. That's not doing much. We're gonna keep. Oh wow, one hit, done. Water seems to be. I don't know if y'all can hear, but I definitely clicked the button. You could only attack so many of my dolls at a time. It looks like I'm gonna be okay. Now, if I... Oh, you're not close enough. Just gave me more health, it looks like. You're out of range, so I might as well put a barrier on that guy. And then my turn. He needs to get closer. So I can handle a skeleton guard by myself, and I think I only got, how much bone powder did I get? How much bone powder did that give me? Was that just the one? It was just the one. Let me go on my haven back, because it looks like I'm not. All this other stuff wasn't gonna help me anyway. Because I already took it out to see if it would. Voila, it's a bit sticky, but plenty case. It says consumable. Does it give me health or anything? Or? I don't know. Wait. this stuff red? It's red for a reason. Probably not that. So I can take a level 20 something skeleton by myself, which means I could probably fight this guy by myself as well. So are they all weak to water? All the skeletons? That might be a good thing to go by. Continue to stand in his way. Everybody attack! Oh, you can attack the ball too. Look at that, he's surrounded. Boom, level 22. Just like that. So I need to just keep fighting as many of these guys. I'm leveling up pretty freaking quick. I like that. But I'm not gonna, hold on, let's see. What do I have that I can go ahead and harvest here so that 100 to 150. So yeah, we'll go ahead. There's some skeleton guys. Why won't it let me? Is there just too many people over here? Already too many bad guys in this area. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant to do. That's okay. You're going to do what works. That worked. I need to stop doing that. Drop something there. No? How about over here? Can over here work? There we go. How about over here? Can we use some baddies in this area? Yes. Eat these snacks. So I need to get rid of 5 of these at least. 1, 2, 3. Don't go after the ones I'm trying to go after. What a dick. at my five. Use his conjures in another respective. Please read the item description. That means. Oh. You need some flowers. Red flowers. I had flowers in my inventory. Did I not? Flower. Oh, snap. This time? I don't understand. Clicking on anything. Maybe because I was dragging the mouse? Can you do that? Can you just go like this? Look at me learning shit. Okay, and I think I already glanced off those squares, which is why it's not showing anything. Okay. Alright. I did not know I could do that. I've only got one global seed. Ta-da. No? Yes. Okay. Now I don't have any gold beans on hand. These are cuts. Celestial seeds. Maybe I go back to reef. Alright, where's the tractor? Where's the closest one to me? purse left. Just going. I'm just gonna keep going. There you are. Travel turkey. Because it looks like when they say these usage conditions, that means like there's an area, this is my understanding of it, I could be wrong, that there's an area that, like, let's say there's no gobbles or go balls or whatever, however you're supposed to say it, and you have a bunch of go ball seeds, yeah, you're now in trouble, because you're the reason, you're part of the reason that there's imbalance. Just occasionally looking at the chat. There we go. One. Oh, I forgot. I can just do this. Plant the seeds. And I gotta put this here. And then we can just do. Ta-da! That is happening. I'm gonna turn my camera off because I want to munch on these snacks that my husband brought me. But I'll probably be back.
A few moments later.
Y'all, I only saw two monsters. I didn't realize there was more. I'm so fucked.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh no. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Alright, we just gotta... First, we gotta check what that monster is. Hit this guy with some shit. I really can only. I need to get as many of these dolls as humanly possible. No, no! Attack him! We gonna be here for a minute, like. I'm gonna definitely have enough phone power by the time. I only needed two! The list must have, like, the rest of the list must have been off the screen or something, because I swear I only see two. I can't be that crazy. I can't be that crazy. And that's what Earth is, one of their strengths, right? No, they're kind of weak to Earth, too. Ah, fuck! That was a waste of fucking space. Yeah, we're just gonna run away. And just have this guy keep making a bunch of dolls. That's really all I can do. Might as well have him attack the one that's closest to me as well. You stay where you're at. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what did I get myself into? Oh my god. I might be okay. I might be okay. Oh no. Look at all these things that are moving, and now they're about to fuck up all my little dolls. My dolls aren't gonna survive long enough to be able to help. No! Help me. I'm definitely gonna do that. I'm definitely gonna do this. Now, if I go here, will I be able to maybe hit more of them? No. I gotta get closer. I'm very fucked. And they're already moving in ways that got me fucked up. Ugh. Is there 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them? There's 6 of them! And I can't move anywhere. I'm pretty much blocked. With this one, because he can't, like, fucking... Oh, Jesus. Maybe he can take one more hit if I do that. I don't know. I don't know. We are gonna put as many of these freaking attack dolls as possible. This guy's turn. Fuck you. Yeah. Let's even the fucking playing field a little bit. Assholes! That's right, it didn't really help me very much. I don't want to all stay next to me.
all I can do. Everybody attack him. Oh, I'm in trouble.
I'm in so much trouble.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck. That's not what I meant to do. I really need to heal myself. That's what I need to do. Fuck. Come on. Let me create more dolls. I'm totally not gonna make it. I mean, I'm doing all right. It could be worse. I'm surviving longer than I thought I would. I will say that. I will say that. Oh my god. I'm done. Do you want to reappear at your phoenix? Yes, I do. Oh man. I leveled up? Okay, well at least there's that. I leveled up, even though I died. Yeah, bro, like, it was not good. It was not good. What does this do? Manifold flammable. What does this do? What can I do now? Here. Woo! Health points, bro! I need... Wait. Do I need distance mastery? I do need to learn a lot of shit from a distance. My health points automatically go up as I fight things. This time, we're gonna go to the cemetery and make damn sure. That there's only two little monsters that we're gonna fight. You know what? And even just one works for me. I'll do one at a time. I will gladly do one at a time if it means I won't die so freaking fast. Goodness, y'all don't understand. You couldn't hear it because my mic was muted, but as soon as I saw how many bad guys there were, I was like, no! I fucked myself up! Oh, it was so bad.
There was gonna be no sleeping. There's just no way. There was no fucking way I was gonna survive that battle. Yeah. I'm gonna mute myself again because I really want to finish eating these snacks. Hmm.